Good morning, Lobos, and welcome to In the News. As Lobos, we will lead by example, encourage positive relationships, achieve our full potential, and develop habits and skills. Lobos, lead the pack.
Oh.
Today is Tuesday, December 18th, 2018, and it is a blue day. We have a few announcements to help you get through the day. The weather today, it is currently 54 degrees Fahrenheit, and the low for today is 48 degrees Fahrenheit, and the high is 66 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow, the low will be 56 degrees Fahrenheit, and the high will be 65 degrees Fahrenheit. Next today, we have Tyson oven-fried chicken tenders with garlic bread and a yogurt picnic pack. For vegetables, we have green beans, mashed potatoes, and for fruits, we have a fresh apple, a fresh orange, and a juicy pear cup. For milk, we have 1% unflavored milk, fat-free chocolate milk, and fat-free strawberry milk. For extras, we have barbecue sauce, brown gravy, ketchup. Treat of the week is pudding cup. We have one birthday to celebrate today, and it is Jefferson, who's turning 13. So, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay. Here are a few announcements from around campus. Make sure to turn in your bingo cards to your homeroom teacher.
This is the last week of the second 9 weeks, so make sure you are completing all of your missing work and turning it in. Today, Lobos from our Fine Arts Department performed at the administration building, and here's just a little bit of their performance. So we are about to show you their performance.
Excellent. All right, here we go. So this is, all right, hang on here. So the green screen's on, and so they're all going to disappear on you. All right, so let's do this. And now it's going to go green behind them. All right, so this is the band performing just a little bit. There you go. Corian, you just got a shout out. So that was the band. There was also the orchestra and the choir, and they all played at the administration building. They had 30 minutes apiece. And this Thursday, I think they're going to do some caroling in the neighborhood, so you might be one of the lucky ones to get to hear them. And if you see them, give them kudos, because I know a lot of the students, they were probably nervous being up there, especially the ones that had to do the solos. But they did a fantastic job. So when you see them, give them a high five and let them know how awesome they are. All right, here we go. All the green
screens. Hi.
Okay, this Friday we will have early dismissal, so make sure you check to see how you will be getting home if anything needs to change. And now we have an announcement from our Alpha Club. Color cycle announcement. We're excited to tell you about a very special program we're coordinating at our school in conjunction with Crayola. It's called Crayola Color Cycle, an amazing new program device to turn used markers into energy. All around the Zavala, students and teachers will be collecting used markers that are ready to be discarded. The markers will be sent to a facility
where they will be converted into clean fuel. This fuel can be used to power vehicles, heat homes, cook meals, and more. Please help support our efforts by bringing any edge markers you may have around the house, even on Crayola brands. Drop-off boxes will be located around the school for you to deposit the marker. Thank you in advance for participating. With the help of parents across the country, the Crayola Color Cycle Program can keep tons of plastic out of landfills each year. Remember, don't throw out that used marker, color cycle it.
Okay. What do I say? Just say this Saturday. The Saturday bake sale was very successful. Thank you for the students and teachers who supported us and helped us earn $168 so far. Please come buy more yummy treats on today after school on the Jackson Street side of the school. We will be sending all of the proceeds to the victims of the Carolina wildfires. And if
California wildfire.
Yeah. And if you don't know what the Jackson Street is, it is by Pod C. It's at the end of the doors of Pod C. So if you want to buy bake sales, you can go to the end of Pod C.
They're yummy. They're very delicious. They're yummy for my tummy.
Okay. Alpha will be selling candy grams every day this week before school in the cafeteria and after school in Pod C. Get in the holiday spirit and send all of your friends a candy gram. Each candy gram will have your personal message attached and will be delivered to your friend's homeroom on Friday morning. Candy grams are $1 each. And if you get 4 candy grams, you get 1 free. So if you...
Okay. And now it's time for the cheesy joke of the day, brought to you by In the
News.
There.
All right.
You were looking for it, so we got it. Okay.
Okay, what happened to the man who stole a calendar from the store?
What happened?
He got 12 months. Very funny. Very funny.
Okay. Have a terrific Tuesday, Lobos. Bye.